It's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
Hello guys, welcome back, and today we are playing Roblox Islands, and I'm just planting a ton of trees today. And I'm just doing birch trees, and maybe I'll do other trees during the video. Alright, I fixed it, guys. It's all fine now. Dang, I gotta go to the store and I had to buy more birch trees. Sucks. I thought 100 would be enough. It is lagging so bad, this is horrible. Okay, so my webcam broke. Not really broke, but it won't go back on. And I crashed from the server I was in. Yay. Alright. I was waiting for it to load for like 10 years. It'll load. I guess I'll turn it off. I'll cut to when it lets me in. Alright, we're back in. I'm mute until I'm done for a little bit. Why? I have no clue. I just want to. almost 200 saplings. That's crazy. Oh yeah, guys, something I think I forgot to mention in my horror videos is I'm not gonna post on Saturday and Sunday. That's when I'm gonna make some videos. Almost done, and we're almost it's not gonna be 600, but we'll be getting close to 600 trees placed. I lied, we're close to 800 trees. And boom, we're done. I'm gonna go through and break all these. This is a lot better than my other auto farm, because this is just never stopping. Because there's a lot of trees. Oh, a lot of trees. And then every time you break one, the ones close to it have the chance to summon. Which is still a pretty good wood grind, too. I'll break this for 10 minutes and then I'll show you all the results. I only had like 20 birchwood before this, so whatever I get at the end of 10 minutes, that's whatever I have, minus 20. Alright, see you then. Okay, so I did a little bit longer than 10 minutes, I admit, but I got 3,000 wood from this. Isn't a bad farm. Pretty good. Alright, well guys, bye. This will be on Monday.